loud clip. Okay. Gotta make sure that. What's it called? I think just a regular Optifine should be fine. Alright, I gotta get the world from the drive. Beep beep boop. Scheduling's fun. Okay. What was I doing? Right. Plug this thing in the computer. Other way. There she goes. Go to here, Minecraft Worlds. Okay. That's one point. I need to update my Optifine. Go to the server, updates, link. So I do have the latest. Okay. See, let me turn off Rodrigo for a second so that I can get the game capture going. Minecraft 1.21, go in there. Thank you for the follow, good sir. Okay, Get the fuck out of here. It is a bot. I must do the moderator thing. Shebang. Yippee. Okay. Create new world. I know how to do it. Go to edit here. Go to world folders. There we go. Saves. Now I can go to this folder. Readme. What does this say? Yep, got it. Let's go ahead and import both these. Okay. They should be in there. Cool, they're both in there. Come on. Capture. Get the thing. Any full screen application. 10. Yes, kingdom. What do we do? Huh? Another one. Blah, blah, blah. Two of them. Cool. Let's see. Still ain't doing the thing that I want to do. Please capture Minecraft. That is all I ask of you. I need to change these settings. Change the settings. These are not good. Yeah, 12. So let's do 12, and let's do 5, 12, 12 and 12, 16, 16, 12. How does this look? Yeah, that should work. It runs like butter now. Actually, no, there's still a little bit of stuttering, but it should be good. What the heck is going on? I just have to display capture it. Let me just say show game capture. Hello. Hello. Single player. Show audio, yes. Great. Double. A minute. Okay. Bing. Bang. It is not working. Let's see. Task manager. Oh, okay. My phone button, right? Open file location. Is copy his path. This is taking forever. What are you doing? Hello? Okay, there you go. Alright, select graphics. Click the browse button. Why are these images so small? I don't get it. Why do I have to make it so small, bro? Okay. There we go. Now it's going. Options. High performance. Save. And then restart.